And in this cold and dreary weather, there's no better time to have a bowl of hot chili.
Doesn't that sound good? The Lenexa Chili Challenge going on right now, and that's where we find KMBC 9's Diane Cho. Diane?
Well, Larry, Kelly, this is what I like to call dedication and commitment. It is dreary and cold out here, not to mention the fact that it's been raining off and on. But as you can see, these folks don't seem to mind one bit. We have plenty of teams out here right now that have already started cooking. I want to introduce you really fast here to my new friend, Jim, who's been slaving away behind this pot over here. Jim, tell us about what you have going on in here.
Oh, I got some home-style chili going on here. Just trying to get it going.
And it smells really good, Larry Kelly. I can definitely vouch for that. So, Jim, good luck to you. The contestants started trickling in this afternoon to start setting up their booths. There are 185 teams out here this weekend from all across the Midwest fighting for the top spot. They're competing in two divisions, the Chili Appreciation Society International and the Homestyle Chili. They'll also compete in the salsa and hot wing contests as well. So there's plenty of food out here to try. There's no charge for admission. There are plenty of free samples. They'll have live music later tonight and even fireworks, of course, weather permitting. And speaking of, those we talked to out here say this weather really isn't that bad at all.
We've been really lucky with weather. I'd say for the 16 years we've done it, probably at least 10, the weather has been almost perfect. So there's been a few times when it's been really cold or rainy or even too hot. You know, if it's too hot, then people don't want to eat chili and they don't come out on Saturday. So otherwise, it's been fantastic.
And the best part of all is that these teams are also raising money for the Juvenile Diabetes Research Foundation. So bring a donation with you if you can. If you come out to the event, does run until 10 o'clock tonight, and then it starts back up at 9 o'clock tomorrow morning. Reporting live from Lenexa, Diane Cho, KMBC 9 News.